Today, we are gonna fix Google Lens not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. Until the developers fix this issue, there are two different ways to solve this problem. The first solution is to download the Google Lens application or update it if it's already installed on our device. Since it's already installed on my device, I will update it. To do this, open the Play Store. Then, type Lens in the search bar. I don't need an update, but if an update is required for your app, update it. If the app isn't installed on your device, install it. After doing this, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to use Google Lens in our browser. We can open Google Lens by going to Google search or using Chrome and clicking on the Lens icon in the search bar. To do this, we open our browser. As you can see, we can use Lens by clicking on the Lens icon here. In my case, it redirects me to the Lens app since Lens is already installed on my device. If you don't want this to happen and prefer to use Lens in your browser, uninstall the Lens app before using Lens from your browser. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.